Oh, get ready. Hulkamania is about to run wild.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring, representing the Mega Powers. From Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds.
Videos to Saturday morning cartoons, Hulkamania is everywhere,
including this announce table. Try to be a little unbiased, Saxton. Hulk Hogan's recent dominance has been impressive, to say the least.
Very few can actually stand up to his power.
Would you say he runs wild on them?
Michael, I got a question for you.
What you gonna do when Hulkamania runs wild on you?
Byron Cole asked you a question and you didn't answer. Once again, proving that when you have this kind of swagger, it is, in fact, for life. No doubt he loves to show it, but he'll really need to focus in this one. A focused Hogan is always a dangerous Hogan, after all.
And that said, how can Hogan come out here and think the training, the prayers, the vitamins, and believing in yourself is enough to get the job done?
Oh, just sit back and watch, Corey. I look forward to seeing your face when the Hulkster makes a believer out of you.
Brother.
Hogan's offense gets foiled. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out. Counters, this could be an opportunity. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Oh no, what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
With punishment now.
And that was Hulkster showing all that training pays off.
The ref may call a count out soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxon. You might get
rolling power slam. What is the ref doing? Don't worry about that now. Get down and count.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Fez press! Fez press! Yeah. Fez press! Looks like Hulk is taking the upper hand.
The Hulkamaniacs are propelling the Hulkster forward.
Thunderous right hand.
Corey, Hulk Hogan is an institution in this business, and for good reason. How can someone even measure up to an icon like the Hulkster?
Not easily, that's for sure, Cole. But Hogan isn't infallible. He's one of the strongest competitors in WWE history, but I wouldn't say he's the smartest. Brains versus brawn is the name of the game in a situation like this. Hogan going with what's kept him at the top of the food chain for so long.
Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down.
Bam!
Big reversal from the Hulkster. He steps foot in the ring again. Hogan is looking to close this one out.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too late.
Hollywood Hogan utilizing his patented offense. Dropping the leg.
Bad spot for Hogan.
Cover!
Shoulder up even before a one count.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
And Hogan's flabbergasted. He's put legends away with that very same move, but not that time. Hogan getting the fight brought to his front door with that move.
Chop block turned the tide on their offense. Big forearm.
Oh, jarring back elbow. And that holds Hogan back. Oh, fighting nasty there.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
The beginning of the end. Incoming!
Hogan can taste it now.
Looking for the victory.
Two. Oh, kicks out. Kicks out.
He's in total disbelief. That did not finish the job.
Everyone.
Oh, look at the power of Hogan.
A bear hug. The 24-inch pythons wrapped around the waist of his opponent.
He's furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it?
Yes!
Big clothesline!
Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down.
Hogan getting out of harm's way.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
He's tossed. Did you get airline miles for that?
He's just getting beaten on all front.
Hulkamania running wild.
Hogan is done.
For the win.
Two. He stays alive. He stays alive.
Somehow, someway, escapes defeat.
Still alive.
And does Hogan now change?
Oh, he goes low.
You're not cheating.
Does he have him here?
But the ref isn't even paying attention. Never mind what you're doing. Make the count.
His arm shot off the mat before one.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
Ooh,
that's a kick that would leave you gasping for air.
Oh, look at this.
So ruthless.
And this is gone.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Great strength being shown here.
Vicious right forearm.
Hey, ref, look the other way.
Second knee, right to the groin. Hollywood Hogan looking for the finishing touch.
Counters that.
Big boot by Hogan.
Premier example of Hulkamania. Hogan looking to end this.
Atomic leg drop.
The Hulkster could have this one.
Show
shoulders down.
No, stops the count at two.
How in the world did he kick out?
He foiled that attack.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
The WWE Universe is absolutely on.
He thinks he has it. Forces the shoulder up after two.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Uh-oh.
Carefully measured.
Big leg drop.
And Hulk finding himself in less than ideal circumstances.
Hogan showing that he is well aware of what's at stake here.
Gentlemen, it says, what you gonna do?
Now this is a textbook example of how to bend the rules.
Using the forearm to their advantage. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Fast press. That should do it right there. Kicks out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shot through.
Right in the face.
My God.
Stop after stop after stop. Oh, a numbing blow to the chest.
I like this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Delivering nasty stuff.
And Hogan falling victim to a slew of offense.
Outsmarting Hogan in this battle of brain versus brawn as he takes advantage.
Hogan winning that exchange.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
Leg drop.
Hogan might have just ended this one.
Makes the cover. Sweat put into this match, well worth it.
Here is your winner,
the Hulkster has done it. Hulk Hogan has slain Hollywood Hogan and allowed his millions of Hulkamaniacs to once again run wild. What a match between two absolute icons.
Hollywood finally got what he deserved, that's for sure.
Hulk Hogan again showing why Hulkamania is the most powerful force in the universe. And Saxton, believe, don't try to rip your shirt off again.
165 pounds.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new?
Key to victory tonight is great defense. You've got to be prepared for a fist or a boot from out of anywhere against Austin. Guys, we have a superstar that is molded to be the next big thing.
While he might be molded, he can still use a little refining. If he can harness that potential, we're looking at the next big thing.
Sure, a little rough around the edges, Corey, but there's something that comes with time and experience.
But standing in his way is Steve Austin, one of the best brawlers we've ever seen. Austin doesn't waste time. He's not here to play games. He's here to stomp some mud holes and collect another big payday.
Forget about theatrics or cheap intimidation tactics. The Texas Rattlesnake just wants to strike hard, strike fast, and be done with it. The longer this takes, the more fed up and the more dangerous Austin's gonna get.
An arm wrench.
DDT.
He can end it here.
Now Austin's still alive.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
Neck breaker! The Texas Rattlesnake not looking so deadly after taking that one.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact!
All the way up, and the crash landing powerbomb.
Now that's what you call impact.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Vicious right forearm.
Double axe handle.
And you have to imagine Austin isn't looking to do anything too fancy to take this one, right, Corey?
As Austin would say, oh, hell no. Steve's got a cooler at ringside ready, and he ain't paid by the hour. If I'm him, I'm sticking with what works. Strikes, attitude, and a stunner to send him home.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
And breaks out of the sleeper.
Right in the breadbasket.
Knee to the gut. Multiple stomps by the Texas Rattlesnake.
Austin just stomping away.
You can feel the resentment building with each stomp there.
Stone Cold avoids the attack.
And some effective offense with that one. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? And an inverted atomic drop. He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, Austin always wanted to make a statement with offense like that.
Oh man, meeting the barricade.
This manager looking for under the ring. He has no business down there.
Austin wards the attack off.
Elbow on the spot.
Was mounted with punches and not
and a stomp to the gut too.
Man, Stone Cold's face is really starting to show the damage of this match.
Incapacitating the shoulder. And the Texas Rattlesnake is the one that got bit there.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Oh, he's got him by the leg. Oh, that hurt.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around. Someone call a dentist.
He is looking to do some serious harm. This one is headed outside, guys.
Hoist it up.
All the way to flex. Effective with the cover. No, kicks out.
Close call. That was almost lights out. Look at this. Just unloading.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
A total assault here on Stone Cold.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Countered it just in time.
Oh my gosh, with one hand.
Can Austin weather this storm, guys?
Not a familiar situation for Austin.
Steps through, legs are locked. Can they turn it over?
Sharpies!
Stone Cold! Stone Cold! Good attack! Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Uh-oh.
About to hit!
Is that enough to take out Austin?
Two! He, no way! No way!
Unbelievable tenacity on display from Stone Cold. Simply refuses to quit.
What's the...
Uh-oh, we're gonna see it!
The most electrifying move in all of entertainment!
People's elbow!
Everyone talking about the Rock.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Steve Austin.
The way this match went down is not going to sit well with Austin. I think he'll be coming back for more.
Superstars ever.
Terrifying power, terrifying size, and terrifying malice.
And the same haircut as you, Saxton.
Hey.
That's terrifying.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The following contest is a tornado tag team match. Introducing first, representing the Brothers of Destruction from the Pits of Hell. Weighing in at 323 pounds,
what a terrifying presence, this monstrous abomination extracted from your childhood nightmares. Once the deepest, darkest secret of the Undertaker, Kane's presence is alive and well for the world to see.
Here we go, guys.
superstar who truly believes that the entire WWE universe revolves around them, it's got to be this talent right here.
I absolutely cannot believe what a superiority complex this superstar has. It takes a lot more competitors than this one to make WWE go around.
Yeah, but it only takes one superstar to be the center of the universe, Saxton, and you're looking at him right now. This is an extraordinary sight. Goosebump inducing. The awe-inspiring entrance of The Undertaker.
Darkness has completely engulfed this entire building.
Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
And representing the Brothers of Destruction from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker!
The best pure striker in all of WWE.
The Undertaker is most certainly someone you don't want to cross because he holds grudges.
But if you can somehow make it out alive against him, you just might earn The Undertaker's respect. That's a very big might. Legacy for himself with legendary rivalries and main events. And you have to wonder, will this be the next match to make it into the history books?
Or will his opponent rest in peace?
The champ was actually asking for this to be a title match, but the officials backstage wouldn't allow it.
That is how competitive he is. And as you can see, these teams can't wait to take each other apart in this tornado match.
You gotta act fast to come out on top in a match like this. It'll be interesting to see who's able to get the early advantage.
The Undertaker shifting his eerie focus to the thousands in attendance.
Set him up, Russian leg sweep.
Undertaker, it's moving the Dragon Sleeper.
I'm not.
And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold.
Facebuster.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
There's the save. How close was that?
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Big four.
Trapped in the corner.
Non-stop blows.
This is just establishing dominance, followed by a stomp.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Bad predicament right here.
Oh, no. Oh, stun gun.
Oh, Kane counters.
Leg drop.
Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Ah, what a smash.
Just insulting.
And there is no other term for that than just cheap. A cheap shot.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Snap suplex.
Clothesline.
And I don't think the Undertaker has quite found his opponent's weaknesses yet.
Yeah, well, that's Kane bringing terror to the competition.
Oh, working on the arm.
Good timing with that reversal.
Undertaker, the power of the Phenom has him upon it.
Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
He really thought that was it.
Oh!
The Undertaker scoops him up.
Is still in this.
Seeing a little bit of shock on the Undertaker's face. He's ended so many matches this way, but not this one.
Able to give him the...
Oh, God.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Kicks out. He still has life.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
He switches it back around.
Stop slam. Go for the ride!
Chokeslam! Will it be?
A kick out at two.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
This match's brutality starting to show on him. Oh, what a counter.
Here it comes! Looking for... Chokeslam!
Thunderous!
Crucial moment for the Undertaker.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Oh, what a DDT!
Drops the leg.
He's going for the pin. This could be it!
And Undertaker barely escapes the pin.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Kane turns it around.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And down.
The devil's favorite demon with the...
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Brother-on-brother combat that must be reverberating in the depths of hell.
He's got the Undertaker dead to rights, and it looks like the gunslinger's out of ammo.
This is not going to end well.
Can this ref even count to three?
Elbow throw, saying not today.
Keith! Classic!
Oh, no.
Ooh, he's playing the trachea.
Put the toe tag on him. His shoulder's down! Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
The dead man.
Uh-oh.
Stops the attack with a hook to the gut.
Oh, wow. And that just opened up Kane.
There's two! And he's still in the game.
There's still fire in the lungs of Kane. Like a horror movie monster that can't be killed.
I think the Undertaker might. He could pin his opponent right here! It's over. Almost ended it there.
How? How?
Time the reversal on Undertaker. The end is looming now. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now. This could do it!
The pin! The referee is missing the pin!
What a match.
What now?
Stop right to the gut.
Got the leg
and drops the elbow.
And he fucked. Classic!
Oh, no.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
Cover!
And there's the save.
He's heading back to the ring. Oh, bear! He breaks it up. I don't know how much longer his partner could have lasted.
What a spine buster!
Undertaker facing some trouble.
We may be seeing a dead man walking.
Lands the elbow. Well scattered reversal there. Sidewalk slam. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Look at this. Boom. Nice. Left by the turnbuckles.
Effectively using the knee.
Kick to the gut.
Right on target with a stop to the gut.
Uh-oh! Oh, my God, what a move! Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt. Cranking the head. Setting foot in the ring now.
The Undertaker.
Uh-oh. The Undertaker with a thunderous chokeslam.
The dead man beating Kane into a bottomless hole of despair.
In the world did he do
Tombstone pile driver!
He just created a prime opportunity.
Two! And that'll finally do it for a victory. Here are your winners. Plenty of chaos in an exciting tornado tag contest.
These two had no trouble adapting to the stipulation and utilizing each other's strengths. Impressive stuff.
This is gonna be good.
I think I'm key. I know I'm sexy. I've got the looks. The drives are cool. While I've got the moves. That really move them. I sent you up and down this spot.
than is you weak. Whenever I'm around, they see me walk.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
I'm not your boy toy. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy. It's a hard act.
The damn Dudleys at it again. Oh, baby, we are about to get extreme.
You know, street smarts have a different meaning
when you're from Dudleyville. Yeah, it's not like the easy streets of North Virginia.
Timeless brutality, broken bodies, carnage, and debris everywhere.
If there is an advantage to be found, the Dudleys will find it. They will use it, they will exploit it, and they will leave you laying.
Is a tag team match set for one fall, and is for the SmackDown Men's Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 544 pounds, Diesel and Shawn Michaels! Dudes with attitude! And their opponents, at a combined weight, 595 pounds, the SmackDown Men's Tag Team Champions, Bubba Ray and Devon, the Dudley Boys!
I'm loving this matchup. The best teams around facing off for the titles.
And the Dudley Boys really are one of the most prolific tag teams in all of sports entertainment.
No doubt about it, Michael. Winning tag team gold everywhere they've ever gone, and they have gone everywhere. Redefining what tag team wrestling looks like for a generation. The TLC matches, the tables matches, the constant moments throughout the years, it's all pretty undeniable.
Stepping up to the Dudley Boys is definitely a tall order.
They are a well-oiled machine that can run a seminar in tag team wrestling.
They certainly pose a real threat to their competition, who might have a difficult time matching their chemistry.
Alley-oop!
And Diesel is countered.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. There's a tag.
Shoulder tackle.
Up high.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
So much damage inflicted. There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
The champion with a quick shoulder up.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Into the hip toss. And you don't often see the champion get thrown around that easily.
intercepted by Bubba.
He got whipped into that corner.
Oh, look at it grind the features off their face across the top rope.
I see how it is. Going to take any shortcut to bypass a clean competition.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with a shortcut, Saxton. It's got to be demoralizing when you're the combatant on the wrong side of the double team. Maybe you want to rework the game plan about now.
This isn't gonna be pretty.
Suplex! Elbow drop. Piercing.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ. For the title. And a shoulder in the air.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
With the tag is Diesel.
From the ground up.
Suplex. Oh, suplex.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
And an elbow drop, too. Just barely dodges.
The better part of valor. Not the position you want to be in right now. Oh man, taking it to the trachea.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Champion sending a message. There's no mercy here.
Devon Dudley is fixed on him now.
Devon Dudley looking to take this one biblical.
The drop him down with saving grace. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Yes, tag!
There's some power behind that punch.
Step up for the side rush and leg sweep.
That blow might be a test of Bubba Ray's toughness. Trapped in the corner, no escape from these punches. Hung out to dry.
Oh dear, this doesn't look good.
That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Armbar. This on rush has got to be draining Bubba Ray.
Bubba is being worked on heavily. He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. What a chop!
Oh, man.
Now trampling the opposition.
Tagging his partner in now.
Reversals and more reversals.
Paying it back with their own counter.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Going after the arm here.
Not targeting the arm. Tag is made.
A big forearm connects. Uh-oh, tune in off the bag. It is time.
Diesel with the tag.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Hits him with the counter. And sent right into the corner. Fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Catches a punch.
Being carried around with ease. Down on the windpipe.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Whoa! A bad place to be for the challenger.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Clubbing blow. Boom! A striking blow. Kick to the stomach.
Uh-oh.
Ouch.
That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Clothesline! So effective!
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, they're just punishing their opponent now.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. Headlock applied and a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
But Ray is ready for that.
Slides his opponent down with a uranage. The challenger not looking good right now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole? Able to get there in time.
He got the shoulder up in time.
Wow.
He knew that was coming.
A little cockiness here from Devon Dudley.
Bang! Drop kick.
Six.
Two-handed jerk slam.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Oh, man.
Shot right to the midsection. And Devon Dudley turning it around. Turns that back on Devon.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
What a raucous crowd here tonight. There's the lineup. Tag made, fresh man in.
measured up, and
boost drop.
Uh-oh, new champion.
Wait, how can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
Saw that coming.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done. Hoist it up. Nice suplex.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Setting up for something here. Check your face after that one.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Snake eyes.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
with a sidewalk slam.
The champion into the cover. Whoa, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Deep into this battle, and D-Von is still dealing out damage.
D-Von might be thinking of putting his efforts toward ending things soon.
Fighting back by the counter.
He's managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh.
D-Von's now being sized up.
Diesel gonna hoist him up. Jackknife powerbomb.
The title is definitely here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Yes, they did it. Two tag team champs.
I think I'm key. I know I'm set. Here are your winner. I've got your list.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that wins proof.
The Dudleys are built tough. They can take the setback. They might be down right now, but they are certainly not out.
I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy. I make them hot. I make them shiver. Their knees get weak whenever I'm around. They see me walk, they hear me talk. I make them feel like they're all cloud nine. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy.